And Mysterio, despite being woozy, goes for the top rope. Oh, and what a drop kick. That was timed to perfection by John Morrison.
That might have been the counter of the match, the drop kick. Mysterio covered. Mysterio's got the cover.
He's got him. He's got him. No.
Mysterio literally willed himself off the canvas after this phenomenal counter. Morrison caught Mysterio in midair. And gravity and that drop kick got the better of Rey Mysterio, whose Intercontinental title is in jeopardy.
Oh, will we see it? Will we see it? John Morrison setting up for Starship Pain, but Mysterio out of the way.
Morrison may not get another chance for the home run. Seated senton by Rey Mysterio.
And Morrison hung up. Rey Mysterio dialing the phone. 619.
The end could be near for John Morrison. What a matchup for the Intercontinental title. What a Friday night.
And Morrison. Oh, the flying chuck kick.
Morrison got it. Morrison got the kick. He got
no.
it. On the hand. The referee's hand was inches away. Less than a second before John Morrison would have got his hand raised as the new Intercontinental Champion.
It has been a breathtaking and courageous performance by both of these superstars. One of them will leave Cleveland as the champion. They both deserve it.
Sternum first goes Mysterio, but Rey counters back. Mysterio just will not quit fighting. And what a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. A tilt-a-whirl backbreaker that got it all of the kidneys. The lower back, Morrison going up. Morrison evaluating it. And Mysterio says no.
Mysterio knows that no one's kicked out of Starship Pain.
Mysterio fighting with all his heart, with all his soul, to not be hit with Starship Pain and to leave here with his Intercontinental title intact.
Mysterio said he wants to go down as one of the greatest Intercontinental Champions of all time.
Morrison held on. Morrison held on to the top turnbuckle. Mysterio crashed and burned. Morrison, oh! My God, for the second rope.
Starship Pain, and we have a new Intercontinental Champion.
Just that on this night, John Morrison is the new Intercontinental Champion.
A standing ovation, well deserved by both of these athletes. They brought it all, 110%, but Morrison stands tall with one of the biggest wins of his young career.
One of the most amazing championship main events we've ever witnessed here on Friday Night SmackDown. And no one can say that John Morrison did not earn the Intercontinental title.
These two men were friends before this contest, and they certainly are now. A newfound respect, perhaps, between these two men.
It's refreshing to see the class and sportsmanship displayed by both these men.